Hey everyone, welcome to AccioJob's YouTube channel. My name is Priyanshi Singh and today we have a very amazing guest with us named Shubhankit. So Shubhankit graduated in 2022 from REC College from mechanical background and he is now placed in Celebal Technologies at a package of 5 plus LPA. So let's welcome Shubhankit and get to know more about his journey.
Hi Shubhankit.
Hi ma'am.
First of all, congratulations on getting placed.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, Shubhankit, tell us something about yourself. When did you decide to join AccioJob and why did you decide to join AccioJob?
Like, I'm 22 graduate in mechanical engineering and in final year, I realized that in my core engineering, there are not lot of opportunities which are very good. So, then I decided to switch to the IT. Then I look at the AccioJob and I found its curriculum best in the market, so I joined the AccioJob in last August, and from then I'm upskilling myself in IT and now I'm getting job.
As you told us that we are from mechanical engineering background, so what was the thing that you know motivated you towards learning coding and getting more into the IT industry?
So it's like in my school days in 12th standard I took CS as a subject, but due to lack of guidance I do mechanical engineering, but I always liked the coding since my school days. So in my final year when I got the opportunity to switch my career in IT, so I decided that listen to my heart and do coding. That's why I switched to the IT career.
And how did you like AccioJob once joining, and how was the curriculum for you, how was the whole experience
like? So, I like AccioJob very much because like coding is a very vast ocean like, and AccioJob is providing many things in single place, and it also have many good instructor, and like I must say that batch managers also motivate us to do coding more. Like if we do on our own, we can't do any question like if we do in AccioJob.
So again, what was the best part about AccioJob, you know, that motivated you throughout your journey and you know that helped you get placed?
So I think the best part is like the mock interviews and the HR interviews, which actually made you placement ready throughout the journey. Like every month I give 2 to 3 mocks, like one for a module mock, one for HR mock, or like for project mock or mentorship mock. There are many types of mocks. So it's made you get ready for the final interview. So I think that was the most exciting part.
Okay. And once you joined AccioJob, before joining AccioJob, you must have had some expectations about what the course is going to be. So was that expectations as fulfilled through our course and the curriculum?
Like, but I think in AccioJob, they will taught us from the scratch and they taught us very well, and here there are very good instructors also, like from many good MNCs or many good companies. So they taught us very well, so that helped me really to get comfortable in coding.
Okay, and you told us that you graduated in 2022, right? And you joined AccioJob in August 2022. So did you do after graduating and before joining AccioJob? But did you started working somewhere, or were you just waiting for your placement? So did you just decide that you want to start coding right now?
Like ma'am, I told you that in my final year, I decided that I will make my career in IT. So I started learning from myself, but then I realized that there are a lot of content in YouTube, and like if you want to see a resourceful video, you have to waste a lot of time to find it. So that's why I decided to join AccioJob, so that I can find a structured curriculum where I can learn coding in good way.
So you joined AccioJob in August and you got placed like February 1st week, right? So during this reception, this is quite a good span of time that you got placed. It don't take like a year or so, you got placed quickly. So how was that for you? How was getting placed so quickly for you?
I always wanted to be in coding industry, so I worked very really hard. So like that, I think that helped me, and that's only the reason I think I am placed really hard. I practice a lot, around 4 to 5 hours after the class also, so that helped me also really.
So if you had to give advice to our AccioJob student or the students who are thinking of joining AccioJob, what advice would you like to give to them? Coming from a non-tech background yourself, you know, non-IT background, you had to learn from scratch and everything. You did not get prior knowledge in your college or anything. So what advice would you like to give to them from your perspective?
Like, I like to say that just join the AccioJob and what they taught you, just practice that, and practice is the key for success in coding, I think. Like, the more you do the DSA, like, the companies don't ask specific for any CS or IT branch. In some companies they ask, but like 80% they don't ask about the branch specific. So if you know the coding well, you will get placed definitely in AccioJob, I think.
So I just have one last question for you. If you had to describe your whole experience with AccioJob in like a couple of words or a couple of sentences, what would you say?
It was like a rocket ride. Like, I was here, and after joining the AccioJob, my graph goes like this.
Thank you so much. And I hope that it just grows and grows, and you reach to a point where, you know, you are very proud of yourself, as we are of you. Once again, congratulations to Shubhankit for getting placed, and all the best for your journey in Celebal Technology. And thank you for having a chat with us today.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Shubhankit. Thank you.
Thank you everyone for watching this interview with Shubhankit. I hope you liked it. I hope his story inspired you. And if you are someone who wants to build your career in IT, AccioJob is the place for you. Shubhankit was a mechanical engineer, but he still paved a path for himself and made it into the IT industry. I hope you do the same. Do like and subscribe to our channel. Write in the comment section below what kind of videos do you want us to post. And thank you for watching.